Yarra River has turned red. Red and muddy after long bushfire and heavy rain for last few days. Sadly so,